Omaha Westside, Millard North, the definition of a monster matchup. The defending Class A champs, Millard North, nobody wants to play him at this time of year, taking on undefeated and nationally ranked Omaha Westside. Warriors start the night one of two unbeatens left, along with Omaha North. Mustangs cheerleaders, along with Sparkle, some special needs students warming up the crowd on a chilly night at Buell, and plenty to cheer about. Westside up 28-20 third quarter. Millard North quarterback Clay Fisher, don't call me Cole, here with another big night. It's 28-27 Westside. Warriors answer Christian Hagen to Jamal Conway Smith, giving Westside a 35-27 lead. But a big play here. Watch Clay Fisher from his own 20, and look at him go. Last week he ran for 335 and 5 touchdowns. Tonight another 306 scores, so 600 yards and 11 touchdowns in 2 games for Clay Fisher. Outstanding. 2-point conversion good. We're tied with about 4 minutes left, and the Mustangs get the ball back, and Fisher scores the game winner. Millard North wins 42-35 thanks to Fisher.
No, Clay's a warrior, man. There's no question about it. Nothing bothers him. It's one of those deals where don't worry about the last play. That's over. It's the next play. And he's always a next play guy. And you can see he's a very electrifying guy. And we'll take better care of the ball. And hey, we got a chance.
Yeah, Millard North now 4-4 on the season. Westside falls to 7-1. What a ball game. All right, Class B, Roncalli Catholic taking on 5th-ranked Gross on a cold night at Bryan High School. Cheerleaders all bundled up. Gross strikes first. Anthony Vigneri just recovered a fumble on the opening drive. Scores from 4 yards out. 7-0 Cougars. And then it's Matthew Sullivan. The senior says giddy up and goodbye. 50-yard touchdown. Gross wins 42-14 Cougars. Now 5-3. State softball at Hastings, Class A, Millard South in a great spot against Papio, the winner of the championship game. Millard West trying to stay alive against Grand Island. Class B, Scutz in the final. Skyhawks will face the Blair York winner in the championship tomorrow. Class C, Wahoo in the driver's seat. Warriors will face the winner of Bishop Newman and Wayne in the finals tomorrow in Hastings.